I feel like Lester Flapp tonight.
Yes, you do.
You have a combination of Lester and Doc Watson.
Really?
Not looking like him, though, thank God.
It's really weird. I got to tell you this. First time in 50 years I've been playing bluegrass sitting down.
Really? It's really weird.
It's really odd. Everything's up here.
You used to play with Sauber.
This is a tune that I heard first from Bill Monroe when he played the Ash Grove back in the 60s. It's a nice little ballad called A Good Woman's Love. It goes like this.
Just the front half.